knowledge is the key to success. I am starting my speech with this topic. First of all, I am Shahzad of class 5 Babylon to Saharsa. I am here for my book description, and the title of my book is The World of Knowledge. On knowledge, everyone has equal right. No one can, no wall of gender, no wall of poorness, and no wall of caste. Because everyone has an equal right to study. Because God had made knowledge very, very differently. Because no one can buy knowledge, no one can sell, and no one can steal it. Because it is the only thing which never finishes if you even give it to someone. And this book is all about this topic. And we know nowadays people are teaching all their childs, but in poor people they do not get that much money that they can teach their children, even not boys. The people who are richer are humiliating the poor people, and they never know that a poor people can become a successful person like Narendra Modi. He was selling tea and he became the prime minister today. So we should never think that a person who is poor cannot do anything, because a poor person can also gain that much knowledge that a richer person. I'm not saying that richer person don't become anything. Richer person also became anything, and poor person also became something. So we must know how to study, and our hard work is our success. If we even became a teacher by our own hard work, then it's our hard work. But if we became a medical doctor, surgeon, anything by money, which is too bad, then that means that we will never be proud of ourselves. We will always be thinking that no, I have not done anything by my own. And nowadays people are started teaching girls. I want to tell a poem on this. If a group of girls can change the world, if you know how to respect a woman, then only you can become a real human. And if we know that a girl can change the world, then we should respect a girl. Then they will give us all the happiness of the world. Thank you and have a great day. But to remember that we must teach other people. If we are intelligent, we can teach poor people. Thank you and have a nice day. Knowledge is the key to success. Thanks.
Okay, Kasia. Show me your book. Open it. Turn over the pages.
This is the story that I have written. This is the two poems which I have written.
The name of the poem is?
First one is Nature and other one is Girl's Power.
Girl's Power, okay.
And at last I have given some quizzes for the quiz level.
Super. Well done, Shreya. Thank you so much.